Hello, hello guys, and welcome to the very first BLIFFTL Oblivion walkthrough. I thought it over, so I'm like, yeah, might as well give people a break from totally out there, because, I guess what some people don't appreciate my art of, a bunch of windows popping up on top of each other, apparently. That's what people say, at least. They don't appreciate fine programming when even